just an admirer.
Please be careful with the needle.
Steven. What am I seeing?
My astral body.
Are you dead?
No, Christine, but I am dying.
Since Doctor Strange has an incredibly weird world, it doesn't come as a surprise that his body is just as pretty. Also, his entire history has something to do with his body. His body is older than the Earth. In the Bronze Age story narrative, Eternity passes a decree stating that the Earth's time is up. To save the world, Strange steps forward but fails. He had to die to become the Sorcerer Supreme. Stephen has to die and undergo a passage through the Orb of Agamotto before he becomes anything. This way he triumphs over Termination, thereby freeing himself of any physical fears. He loses his left eye and Dormammu moves into his eye socket. He loses his left eye in a war against demons. He keeps it covered until Agamotto transplants Silver Dagger's eye into the socket. His body is a living weapon. Stephen Strange is someone who is more about the brain than the body. He wins against his foes by outthinking them rather than killing them. He needs poisonous food to survive. In order to protect the mortal world, Stephen pays a terrible price. One of these includes eating food that tastes like leprosy. Going to sleep puts his life in danger. In Strange Tales 122, he ends up sleeping after several sleepless days. On waking up, a mysterious robed figure confronts him and defeats him. Magic keeps his body from aging. Although Strange is not ancient as the Ancient One, he is way older than he actually looks. Passing through the Orb of Agamotto has stopped him from aging. He has an eye in the middle of his forehead. The Eye of Agamotto is Doctor Strange's most powerful tool. It can function as anything from a tracking ray to mind probe, and it all sits right in the middle of Stephen's forehead. His body spends a lot of time lying around helpless. He mostly fights when he is outside his body. He does so by astral projections, especially since he is influenced by his fascination with Eastern mystery. He passes up the chance to merge his body with the universe. It is a test as revealed to prove that Strange is ready to ascend and join his mentor, but he likes being human and subsequently refuses to merge with universe.